The Honorable Secretary of the Army, John McHugh, made his first visit to Redstone Arsenal this Thursday, discussing efficiencies at the Army's largest command. McHugh and General Ann Dunwoody, AMC's commanding general, briefly toured the new AMC headquarters building and the prototype integration facility, which provided McHugh the opportunity to see and touch the technologies AMC is delivering to the soldiers.
Until you actually see the programs that are underway, until you actually talk to the folks that are executing them, it's really hard to intellectually get your mind around that.
McHugh later discussed AMC's role in the Army's transformation to become a more lean force and emphasized that the intent is not to do a budget exercise, but to align the processes in a way that makes AMC and the Army even more effective in the future. McHugh concluded his tour by leaving the AMC workforce with a simple nugget of gratitude.
Thank you so much for the incredible work that you do. As the AMC says, and I think it bears repeating off, if a soldier fires it, rides in it, eats it, wears it, communicates with it, AMC has had something to do with it. And that's an incredible statement.
From Redstone Arsenal, I'm Joseph Givens.